Okay, so we are the way out. This next song I think of as a folk song, probably a proper folk song, because they all die in this one. This concerns the worst shipping disaster in British history.
Contest, a songwriting contest, and a group of us were all given a word, a different word, and told to go and, you know, you had like about a half an hour to come up with a song with this word. It ended up taking me all of 10 minutes. The word that I got was bottle. That's the name of the song is, got it, bottle. And as it started out, I thought it was going to be a funny song. I don't write funny. I write dark and morose. Slash your wrist sort of song. Songs to slash your wrist by, as my husband calls them.
She means it.
Yeah, Chris can attest to it. I'll send him songs, he's like, doesn't anything ever happen in your life? So basically this song is about regrets. And it always amuses me when people will say that they have no regrets, and I always think, oh, boo. Everyone has regrets. I know I do, and this song is basically admitting those regrets. This is Bottle.
What?